guys, what's up? Today it's just an arms day and it's gonna be a real interesting day as it's time once again to do some progress in bench press. I have set some goals to myself which I want to reach, so I just have to go to the gym and do what I have to do. So, see you soon at the gym!
I start with progressive bench press program. Today my goal is to do 2 reps with 82.5 kilos in all 5 sets. So, first went well and this is the second. And I did 2 reps. The progressive program I follow is such that every week I add more weights and try to do a certain amount of reps in every set. This is my 4th set. I really like the color of these plates. They are 25 kilos plates. And there. Now I have managed to do 2 reps in 4 sets. This is my last set with 82.5 kilos. And not quite 2 reps, but not too far from that either. Next I take a bit lighter weights. And my goal is to do 5 reps with this 70 kilos in every 4 sets which follows. That went easy. The next exercise is cable crossover. I use here stretch pause sets, which means that I start with 10 reps. Then I take a break and stretch my chest muscles for 10 seconds. 10 more reps. Followed by 10 seconds stretch again, and then ending up with 10 reps. So this is like one set, and I do 3 such in total. Superset for triceps and biceps. I start with triceps and the exercise for them is dumbbell French press. I get up and start working with my biceps. Seated dumbbell curls with a twist. Meaning I turn my arms on the way up, starting with a hammer grip and ending up with a normal grip. 5 sets in total. And for every set I go up in weights, so that in the first set I did 20 reps and in that last set I did 6 to 7 reps. This exercise is barbell curl and I do it as a stretch pause set. 10 reps and then 10 seconds stretching. And again, 10 reps. And 10 second stretch. I'm hanging in there, and 10 more reps. And this is like one stretch pause set, and I do 3 such in total. Now it's turn for triceps. This exercise is seated triceps press, and similarly as with biceps, I do this exercise as a stretch pause set. Meaning that I did first 10 reps and now comes 10 second stretch. I just keep the weights behind my neck, and 10 more reps. Now it starts to feel like quite heavy, and then again 10 seconds stretch. And 10 more reps. And that's it. It was like one set, and I do 3 such in total. It seems as if this day never ends, but here comes the last exercise of the day, namely cable preacher curl. I do it as a stretch pause set. Surprise, surprise! And meaning I start with about 10 reps, and then comes 10 seconds. Stretch again. And 10 reps more. And after all those triceps exercises, my triceps are really, really like hurting always when I stretch my biceps. Triceps are like pressed against the bench, so it feels quite nice. So that was the second stretch, and now comes the third subset, 10 reps. This was like one set, and I do 3 such in total. Nice weather, and it's of December. Christmas weather. Great. I'm on my way back to home, and it was great training session. Everything went quite planned. I managed really well in progressive bench press, and it was great session.